The 17th century sundial pillar that once formed the centre point of Seven Dials is now living in Weybridge. So what London will get is a faithful replica. By luck, the original drawings were found in the British Museum. London lost the monument when it was removed in 1773 because it had become the haunt of thieves and vagabonds. Today, the Stars will launch the second phase of the £140,000 appeal to pay for the new one.